10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0.
Superheroes. We've been told they walk among us, always ready for a challenge, to achieve the impossible, to go beyond, to save the day. As it turns out, superheroes aren't as rare as we think, because today, this room is full of them. You're the superheroes. You're the ones who make IT work. You solve it, develop it, secure it, and connect it. You're the champions of configuration, of software, of peripherals, the kings and queens of the cloud. You're the ones who hold it all together, who keep it running. You're the real superheroes we're celebrating today. You're it. Everything you do, the network. You're moving toward a very different world. You need a very different network to get you there. A network that doesn't just make business sense, it makes business work. A network that frees you from mundane tasks so you can focus on the important things. Business changing, customer gaining, money saving things. All because we've built the new network around something very powerful and very human. We've built it around you. Together, we can make the impossible happen. Together, we're making the future brighter. Together. Introducing the next era in networking.
Thunder, feel the thunder. Lightning and the thunder.
Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Chief Executive Officer, Cisco, Chuck Robbins.